Thursday. Seriously, people, welcome to another broadcast of Soup.